Today we're going to make a doorstop out of a juice bottle, paint, this, and brushes, and a marker.